Tell me how you got your start.
Excuse me?
Tell me how you got your start.
How I got my start?
Yeah.
Very interesting. Very interesting. I was. People just came up to me out of the blue. I was in New York City in Grand Central Station, and someone said, "Who is that guy? He should be in the movies." Whatever. So, anyway, most recently, you guys recognize me from Scott Baio's 45 and Single. I was Scott Baio's wingman. I was also David Letterman's wingman. I'm a lot of people's wingman, but now I got a new series called WTF. It's on Comedy Central. You're gonna love it. It's amazing. Check it out. Johnny V goes viral. Hey, man, you know what? However you get famous, who cares? Just get famous. Get out of bed and get famous today. I'm seeing women and I'm eating free. That's why I'm here, united.
So how do you tell one to get famous if it's so easy?
You know what? All I'm saying is, don't waste any time. I'm saying, don't stay at home. Get out and be proactive. Like Johnny V, you could meet the woman of your dreams tonight. You could be famous with her. All I'm saying is, do things. Go. Life is short. Look at my hat. That's how I am famous today, my hat. Get out of town. I'm gone. What's your name, by the way?
Tatiana.
She's so beautiful. I love her. Mwah. Tatiana, please call me. Please, call me. Anytime. Thank you. Pleasure.
Bye.